Not only can you hear a happy peasant in Robert Schumann's album for the young, you can also hear a wild rider. This is what he sounds like.